No.
Audio
structure.
Couplets.
All right, I'm coming back.
Ship dismissed.
Do you have a countdown timer before then, Vic?
Yeah.
Like when you count everything, you got a countdown timer?
Yep.
Did you leave to get the fuck out?
No, the countdown timer is for you to shoot all the pylons.
No, don't you have a countdown timer like once you data scan it?
No.
Like once you
the timer is for you to shoot up all six pylons. If you don't shoot up all six pylons,
I mean, after you data count the ball.
Like, yeah, there wasn't like two sentinel that came after you.
No. This is the easy one, man.
After we did that one, yeah, the ball came out.
Yeah, the ball came out. I scanned it, and then that's it. I just went around collecting stuff.
After I scanned, they got a timer, 10 minutes.
Nope. Didn't get that.
I get the fuck out in 10 minutes.
Yeah. Nope, didn't get that.
That's how I died.
All the other stuff, more younger.
Yeah, once you're in, they start attacking.
Where's the cargo scoop?
Cargo scoop deployed.
Alright, jumping to another server.
Jump back to us?
Wait, if I jump back to you, will it still be up here or what?
Yeah, be new.
Oh. Darren teaching me the ways.
Once you jump back to the like the new one, you're at another location, right?
No.
No?
I'm just gonna keep shooting these things to get more materials.
Yeah. But, like, you're at a different location in the Guardian structure.
No, I'm in the same.
Same spot?
Yep.
It didn't move a little?
Nope, because I went back to my ship first.
Why?
I went back to my ship, so when I come out, I'm in the same position.
Oh, you could just, like, quit.
I'm grabbing all the... Cause the sentinels come out and destroy you too, so...
Yeah, you know you need the sentinels, right?
I know. That's why I keep grabbing them.
There's some part you get for a sentinel for weapons.
Yep. That's why I kill them.
Look at you. Did you offer a tribute?
Yeah, you have to offer the relic.
I'm here, Darren.
And start doing it.
Oh, damn.
What do you want away from me?
Round two, man. Ordering me around, too.
What?
Ordering me around.
He is ordering you around.
Imagine I get everything and just leave you? Huh? Are you like that? Nah, I won't do that to you. There's some blue stone. Did you guys scan those?
Yeah, you have to.
Alright, I'm at the system.
Alright, I'm here.
Alright, I just have to go to a planet on my end.
This just made the game a lot funner, right?
Yeah.
Shit, done this a long time, man.
I know, how come we... I was just thinking that.
2 years ago. Before we went to,
Cause we were chicken shit. That's why, cause you were chicken.
I can't believe I spent all that time doing the other stuff.
We didn't do much.
No. Grabbing the wrong guardian stuff.
Oh, this afternoon?
Yeah.
Yo, Darren, wing me?
I did.
Did you? No, you didn't. Oh, shit. Sentinel just came. Fuck you.
Yeah, there's four of them.
They're attacking me at the same time.
Yep.
How many do you have?
Careful.
Three right now.
Yo, get out of there.
Kicking their butt, man. Get out of there.
Target destroyed.
Make sure you scan those blue things.
My ship was already down.
Wait, how do you lose your ship?
I didn't lose my ship.
So, what do you mean you lose?
I lost my SRV.
So you have to keep flying back to get a new one?
No, I just flew to a fleet carrier.
You have to play an open then.
Oh, you can't do it in whatever?
No, not because they don't work anymore. I don't see the pylons here. Oh, I see you now.
Yeah, the homing missiles are insane.
What, the sentinels?
Yeah.
Destroy all the sentinels there.
Alright, I'm coming. I just have to land.
I just have to find a pylon.
Should have used the picture. When the freaking thing gets stuck, you know?
Oh, you could jump up and get it. I tried that a few times.
Really?
Yeah.
I'll try it.
But not the, like, not the top one, but the middle one.
The trick, I think, it would be to find all the pylons first, and then go shoot. What do you think?
Yeah, to land this first.
You gotta land far away. You can't land close. You have to find all the ancient apples first?
No.
Watch the YouTube video.
No, you don't. I don't think so. I just grabbed it. Wait, can I just keep getting the modules then? Can I just keep getting blueprints here?
No, you have to go to different ones.
Oh, I can't get the same one here?
No, it closes.
No, but if I jump to a different server, then...
No.
Oh, you tried it?
No. But it's like different planet, different thing.
Oh, different planet, different blueprint.
Yeah.
I see. What, did you try?
No.
To shoot it again?
No, this is my second planet. Did you find any?
Find any what?
The pillars.
Yeah, and I didn't find any pylon pillars.
I'll send you guys a picture. It's like this. You gotta follow the.
Alright, let me watch the YouTube video again.
The YouTube video I sent you, that's the one.
Yeah, but that's not the place we are.
There's a different one. Every puzzle is different.
Oh, why don't you look it up then?
I am, I'm watching it now.
I just need to find the pylons.
Yeah, if you get the map of the Guardian thing, then you know where the pylons are.
Right. So I'm gonna take a picture.
Okay.
So it's the two pylons, it's one to the left, one to the right. It's on the four corners. I think one is in the middle, and one is to the left.
Okay, I'm in the middle.
All right.
I'm in the middle right now. I don't see the pylon.
But I'm gonna go to the left one. Should be here.
Shouldn't it pop up? Yo, can you send your ship away? It's actually... Actually, you don't have to. Never mind.
Don't send it away. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna send it real far for you to land back.
I think you have to get all the obelisks first.
Active ancient obelisk.
Yeah, I'm activate everything.
Right.
Yep, just activate everything.
So go back and scan the blueprint. Which blueprint are you at? FSD?
Yeah,
module. I think so.
Guardian module.
Guardian module FSD?
It's the same one as yours.
How come you're in different planet then?
Because different, they have more than one.
Oh.
Is it popping up?
No. I think we're missing one.
Here.
Yo, wing me. I'm back in our server.
You're not.
Did that do it? How do you? I'm at one, but how do you activate it?
You at one? Shoot it.
How
man.
Do you activate it? Shoot
yeah,
it.
Yeah, shoot it.
Didn't you do it last yesterday?
Not like this.
Oh no, this is the obelisk. Do you have to scan it?
I did scan it. Nothing happened. Data link scan?
Yeah. I did this one already. nothing popping up.
Oh, you have to activate the main structure first.
How do you do that?
You guys didn't activate the main structure before you start shooting the pylons?
We didn't even have the pylons.
No, let's go to the main structure first. Where's the main structure?
At the center. Right here, we're at the center. Where's the main structure? What do we shoot, the urns?
Try it.
Target destroyed.
Where is it? Where's the main structure?
This is the main structure.
No, that's not the main structure.
Target destroyed.
Alright, send me the video.
I sent it to you already.
You didn't send me the video, you sent me a screenshot.
Wanna go back? Go, like, scroll up. I sent it to you at 10:41.
You sure this is the one?
Yeah. Wait, what? And this is going to be a right old bit of a grind to go and make sure you get all the requirements and picked up two of each. I think this is for weapons again.
I told you to come to me, Vin. I told you. You listen to Darren, you find the wrong module.
I was here.
This is... Every video that I know says that this, where I'm at, is for FSD. I don't know about them having two of them. Or two locations that have them. The pylons that you have to shoot and charge up to activate. You just keep popping back and forth like you did in some of the other Ramtar missions and decoding
that. Okay.
Oh, you know, Gunter, you know what you could do?
What?
You could use the SVR, SRV, like use the free cam to figure out where everything is.
That's smart.
So why don't you do that, Darren?
But then if it's dark, you can't see anything. That's like me right now. Everything's dark.
You have to activate the obelisk.
Some sites that the pylons don't exist here. I don't think there's any pylons here. Yeah, I don't think there's any pylons here.
Alright.
Did you bookmark that site up there?
I can.
Yeah, bookmark it, of course. And just like name it, share it, and then name it something. Name it like FSD proof, FSD Guardians or something.
Okay. You guys to come here first.
Let me see where you are. Did you accept my invite yet?
No. You sent one? I didn't get one.
Damn, wasted my time, bro.
Told you to just come here.
Thank you. as well do some material hunting here.
Yo, we really got nothing?
Huh?
No. You guys really got nothing?
Well, I got a lot of guardian parts. Not always.
Would you come here? You don't want to listen there, and you gotta think you're all better than me. Oh, I got it. I got it. It's over here. Come here. And then.
It's fine.
Yeah, I can't land there.
I told you to, you need a smaller ship.
Yeah, what do you expect me to do? Go all the way back there? Come all the way back here?
Yes.
That's insane.
Well, do you want it or not? I mean, you can try to land your anaconda here.
People have landed their anaconda there.
So there you go. Do it. Alright, I am heading home.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with Jameson. Do you bookmark it?
Yeah, let me bookmark it. Hold on.
Darren, can you wing him? He doesn't appear to be able to be winged.
No, I can't wing you.
Right.
Maybe we're too far apart. You think that's why?
Maybe.
It's easy, right, Gunther? The whole thing?
Yeah.
Alright.
I mean, at one point there's like four sentinels at the same time. But then they're pretty far, so you have to decide if you want to kill them first, or do you want to scan your thing first?
What do you do?
I scanned first, and then I turned around and killed them. Alright, let me... Can you friend me or add me? Wing me?
I can't. You can't be winged for some reason.
I'm here.
What's this glue thingy?
Oh, I can't even... Oh. How do I rename? Oh, there you go. Okay. How do I share it? Okay, never mind. Alright, I shared it. You guys should get it now. You guys see it? Let's see how far you guys are.
Let's see.
Got practice flying my ship. System map. System map.
Where can I get focus crystals?
I don't know. I need the other thing too, the one that starts with an H or something.
The HN, you can pick that up anywhere.
Really?
Yeah.
What'd you name it? Guardian Structure.
Guardian
Orbtech Planet FS Boost.
Oh, Guardian FSD Boost.
that close.
Is it?
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
Like 6 jumps away, bro.
See? This is why you never listen to Darren.
6 jumps away.
I don't know why you listen to Darren. I honestly don't know why.
I gotta get there today.
You might as well just fly here now.
Yeah, I'm flying here now.
Landing gear retracted.
Such an idiot, man. Is it really 6 jumps away?
5 jumps away.
5 jumps away. Damn.
Darren, cool, man.
That's what you get, man. Listen to Darren.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1. Engage.
All right, I'm going back to Jameson. Twenty-four jumps. All right.
Waste of time, Dan. Cool, man. You just choke on your stupidity?
It wasn't me.
Frameshift drive charging.
Why are you listening to Darren now?
You did me well yesterday.
I told you about the jumping, server jumping.
Oh, the how to cheat?
Ready to engage. Four, three, two, one, engage.
What planet is it on?
It's bookmarked.
The planet is bookmarked?
I bookmarked the planet.
Okay,
you just gotta surface scan it.
Fuel scooping.
Once you surface scan it, then you can land there and know where it is.
I don't have a surface scan.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Well, then I don't know how you're gonna find it.
I just need to go to the planet.
Yeah, but how do you know where it is?
It'll pop up.
Oh, okay. I did a surface scan.
Charging.
Get to
12:30 already?
Did you get 2 blueprints?
No, I got 1.
Go to your server jump.
I didn't want to try that. I probably could have actually. Cause then they're all the same anyway, right?
Fuel
skipping. Right? They all use the same blueprint.
I think so. It's the same planet.
So each planet can do each one thing?
Yeah. But wait. Why don't you go to ours and get ours for our weapons blueprint?
Why?
Because you need it anyway.
I'm not doing it now. It's 12:30.
So quit and do it tomorrow.
Oh, instead of jumping back to Jameson?
Yeah.
I should maybe do that.
Is this one of my cheap tricks again?
You're always cheap.
It's a pretty cheap trick. Actually, I'm gonna land in the galactic.
What plan is it? Is it?
Alright, I'm just gonna go here. Alright, I'm going to an outpost.
There's an outpost here?
Yeah, there's a deep space post.
Bookmark it.
Yeah.
Just type in deep space.
Oh, see if you could buy a ship there.
You can't, it's outpost.
It's a deep space outpost.
Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
There's a lot of fleet carriers there. Oh, Darren got there already?
Yeah.
He jumps faster.
What planet is it? I have to. It's unexplored for me.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I bookmarked it.
But it's still unexplored for us.
I did not bookmark the system. I bookmarked the planet.
Disengaged.
It's like B3A or something. Yeah, it's B3A.
Is it like 100 something light years away?
I don't know.
B3A.
B3A? Yeah.
B3.
A.
There's no A.
There's A.
There's no A.
Okay, then you go find yourself.
3, 2, 1, engage.
Whatever.
I just told you where it is and you don't want to listen to me.
It is 3BA.
Okay. Whatever. You never want to listen, that's why you fail.
Fuel scooping. Shift drive charging. Ready to engage. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Hey, 145 light seconds away.
Yeah, it's pretty far. Disengaged.
Use this map I sent you. It's the blue circles. That's where all the pylons are.
Okay. Can you bookmark the outposts?
Yeah.
When did you bookmark it to?
I'm not there yet.
So you didn't share the bookmark?
What are you talking about?
The bookmark to the outposts.
I didn't get there yet.
You don't have to get there to post to share the bookmark.
Well, I want to get there and then share it.
Okay.
How does that sound?
It works. You wanna see it? It's right next door.
Take a video. Alright, I'll share the outpost.
It's gone.
How come you're so behind, Aaron?
Cause I was scanning.
Scanning what?
FSS scanning.
Why?
Just to lock on the target.
Vin, did you take your crate here?
No, I told you I didn't have the python.
Alright, good luck landing it.
Is it really that hard?
You'll find out.
It's not hard, man. He said that you just I don't know, you just go shoot the pylons and then it'll come up and then you scan and that's it.
No, landing the ship. Oh. It took me 30 minutes. 30 to 45 minutes just to look for a spot to land.
How far did you go from, like, the structure to
like, I had to jump. The structure is like on a mountain and then my ship is on the ground.
So you have to go up the mountain?
Kind of.
If I land, I'm done. I will do it tomorrow.
Yeah, I'll probably do the same thing.
If I'm able to land.
Alright, I land in the outpost.
Structure. Well, once I pop in, it got guardian structure.
Nice. Oh, you can buy a ship here.
But can I land? What's the max size?
Let me see. Let's see. Where do you check the size?
I don't know. You have to. I think you have to check it at EDDB.
You sure?
I don't know. Doesn't make sense. Any ship should be landable.
No. You try backing up a freaking SUV inside a small spot.
Yeah, but that's not an SUV.
Yeah, Anaconda's an SUV. It's not an SUV, it's a fucking truck.
I don't know, I can't tell. But there's ships here. You can buy ships.
Can you buy a Diamondback Explorer?
Nope. You get a Sidewinder, or Eagle, a Hauler.
That's good enough.
Adder.
God.
Type 6.
People are gonna
you get my brother's ship, Crate Mark II. You might be able to land here, Darren.
But how many jumps for you to get here?
5.
Might be like 20 in a Sidewinder. But there is no. But can you buy a what do you call it? Can you buy a SRV?
Let's see. Yes, you can.
All right.
All right. I am done. I'm gonna upload my Guardian video. Should have listened to me. And wouldn't have wasted a night.
Not a waste. I did get my my guardian shit. I killed all 4 sentinels.
Oh, how many did you get? Like 12?
Yeah, a lot. 12 items. I don't know how you die from the sentinels, bro. Watch out for the rings, man. When you're right behind me, watch out for the rings.
Alright.
Orbital flight engaged. Hull integrity compromised.
Yeah, it's landed yet.
Oh,
calling the planet out.
Landing gear deployed.
Is it really that hard to land?
Go for it. Nice.
Should I just fucking go? What did you say, Darren?
Don't. Too late.
What do you mean?
It's nearly one.
But Darren,
no, my brother. I'm pretty sure he's gonna do it.
Gonna do it by himself. I'm sure I can too.
Yeah, I did in like 20 minutes.
I'm gonna check it out.
Good luck, Darren.
It's not that hard, I think. It's like the same structure as the one we went to before.
Yo, Darren, it's gonna cost you 50 something million for the FSD booster.
How come?
Because you have a bigger ship than any of us.
Well, it costs money?
Yeah.
How many Sentinels did you see, Gunther?
They come around when you move around the base.
How many did you see?
They just come up, I can't remember.
How many did you shoot down?
A lot.
And the pylons just show up?
Yeah, just make sure you use the map I sent you.
Are you landed there?
No.
By the time you land there, my brother's gonna be done.
Probably.
corner, side, side, forward, forward. Okay. Yo, Darren, what if I unlock it? Will you, like, come and scan it?
Yeah, if I could land first.
We got 10 minutes after I do it anyway. I still haven't found any pylons yet. towards the back.
Oh, I could have kept jumping between servers and keep getting the blueprint over and over again.
Is it the same blueprint?
It's a module blueprint, so I could use it for any modules. But then it says, how do you get the other levels? 1H. 1H FSD booster. How's that? Because there's different levels. How do you.
Are you okay, bro?
What?
He's like all red. Aaron's losing half his life.
Really? Oh, okay. I see now. So if you can use the FSD booster on any slot. So the bigger the slot, the bigger the increase. You land it there?
Oh, it's so hard.
Oh, no, you said it was easy.
I never said it was easy.
It can't be that hard to land. Right? That's what you said. It shouldn't be that hard.
Still flying around? I hear you.
So dark, I can't even see.
Did you finish it, Ben?
No, I couldn't find the pilot. I'm being attacked by sentinels.
So every time the sentinel come out, that means the pylon actually came out. Just look for it. Under attack.
Target destroyed.
At your map. I'm right there. So there should be. You quit then?
Oh.
It's not there. Do I need to scan the obelisk or something?
You guys finished?
No, I can't even land yet.
The structure doesn't even come out. Do I have to collect, shoot down all the relics or something?
No. Just shoot all the pylons.
I don't even see the pylons. Pylons don't come up.
Just go.
Is it because you did it?
No.
Possibly.
If you can activate the green one, then that means you can activate it.
What green one?
The middle one.
I don't even activate the middle one. There's no middle one.
Did you go to the green center one?
The green center one?
Yeah, look at the picture. At the very top.
I am.
You have to activate that one first. So once you get up there to that platform, shoot the left and the right one. That's two already. And then you go and do the other ones.
Ship is so huge. I could find blue spots, but never could land.
Fuck. A sandwich.
There you go, see? Told you.
Under attack.
Fucking this.
Oh, yes, just in time.
So right after Vin finish everything.
It might take me like an hour to get to you.
Huh?
Make 6.1 km.
I'm gonna activate all the things, so if I get
that far away.
Please wait. Come on, it took me an hour to win that thing. I can't even see anything.
Shields online.
So I think like when I was landing, I found the blue thing and I kept rotating. And then I finally was able to land.
Very calm. Quick. I'm not gonna open the pylons if you can't get here. Should I just start it? I'm gonna start it.
Don't start it yet. Give me like 2 more minutes.
I'm open up all the pylons first.
No.
No, I'm gonna have them come off the ground first.
Alright. Just don't data link scan.
What are you talking about?
But let the ball keep orbiting.
So you seriously you want me to do all the work?
No. I'm coming.
I'm gonna activate all the pylons. I activated 4 pylons to come out already. I just have to make sure the other 2 comes out.
I'm like 4.something K on the way. It's gonna take me a while. Like at least 2 minutes.
I'm gonna start then. I'm gonna start it, okay?
Start it. Just don't data link scan. Three point something KMOA. I can see the countdown.
All right, letters.
Here yet?
No, with 2K MOA. almost here.
Almost there?
Yeah.
I'm gonna activate the ball in like in 2 seconds. Lights?
Yeah. Can't get in.
Under attack. Shields offline.
Oh.
Got like 4 sentinels on me, man.
What's that sound?
The ball came out. The ball's still here, you gotta come.
I'm doing the sentinel.
Target destroyed. Shields online.
Are you here yet?
Yeah, just one more. He's like at 5%. Can you kill him?
Just come and scan the ball.
Can't even get up there.
You got 3 minutes to scan the ball. Just come and scan the ball, man.
Where is it?
Ball's up here.
Oh, don't push me down.
Here, just come. Give him 2 minutes.
Where's the ball?
Behind me.
Target destroyed.
Up there?
Yes.
Paul's not here.
Offer something.
What? All right.
Are you at the right ball, Paul?
I got nothing in my inventory. You see the ball?
Go up.
Yeah, I'm here. There's no ball here.
There you go.
Shields offline.
5 minutes. Off of the ball.
It's not here. I don't see it.
Are you up there? You're not even up there, bro. It's come to me. Come to me.
Under attack.
Come to me. Do you know where I am?
Yeah, I'm right here.
You're not up here.
Yes, I am.
Chassis integrity critical.
Here, there is no ball here.
Under attack.
You're not up here with me.
Yes, I am.
Where are you? Why don't you shoot something then? What?
I am right next to you. There is no ball here.
Grab. I just dropped a relic. Can you grab it? You are not next to me, bro.
Yes, I am.
You are not next to me. I'm looking at... I'm... Fuck, man. I'm at 32%.
Do you not see me?
I don't see you.
My God, I am right next to you.
Under attack.
Just go.
Then pick, if you're next to me, then pick up the one that item I just dropped and give it away. You are not next to me.
Just quit?
I'm not quitting.
Did you scan those?
Yes, I scanned it already.
Destroyed.
Alright.
How are you gonna do? Where are you? Where are you? If you're right next to me, you should be in front of me before. You can see my video later. You are not next to me.
I was. There's something wrong with the game.
Target destroyed.
Because I have to do the pylon things aren't even up for me. I have to do those right now.
There you go. And do it. Collect a relic too. I'm gonna go then.
Alright.
Oh my god, that was intense.
Check recalled.
Did you get out of the pylons yet?
Why didn't you?
Huh?
Shooting at them now.
All six?
I'm missing one more.
Gunther's map. Did you get anything? Yo. You quit? Hello? Yo, did you quit?
Ship dismissed. Ship recalled.